हेलो दोस्तों, अगर डिक्टेशंस पसंद आएँ तो लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर कर दीजिएगा। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो लाल रंग का सब्सक्राइब बटन है, बेल के साथ दबा दीजिएगा ताकि आपको आने वाली डिक्टेशंस टाइम टू टाइम समय पर मिल सकें। थैंक यू। श्री आर डी सिंह एडवोकेट हैज फाइल्ड वकालतनामा ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ यूनियन ऑफ इंडिया रिस्पॉन्डेंट नंबर 1 विच इज टेकन ऑन रिकॉर्ड फुल स्टॉप पैरा। हर्ड श्री मनोज कुमार यादव एडवोकेट होल्डिंग ब्रीफ ऑफ श्री अरविंद अग्रवाल लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर श्री विकास बुधवार लर्नेड काउंसिल अपियरिंग ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द रिस्पॉन्डेंट कॉरपोरेशन श्री आर डी सिंह लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द रिस्पॉन्डेंट नंबर 1 एंड पेरूज द रिकॉर्ड फुल स्टॉप पैरा। By means of this writ petition under Article 226 of the Constitution, the petitioner has challenged the order dated 19th of December 2019, whereby the petitioner's candidature has been rejected for the allotment of retail outlet dealership in respect of the location advertised on the ground that, quote, the applicant is not meeting the specific eligibility criteria under the advertised category full stop. Despite affording opportunities, comma, the applicant could not furnish documents with respect to CC first category full stop D quote para. Learned counsel for the petitioner has argued that as per the brochure and the relevant clauses, the petitioner falls in the category of the defense personnel and therefore he is entitled for the benefit of reservation for the allotment of retail outlet dealership and the stand taken by the respondents is incorrect full stop. He has also drawn our attention towards the affidavit that he had filed before the competent authority of the oil company in which he has stated that he is working in paramilitary force and as soon as he is awarded dealership, he will resign from his service full stop para. Per contra, comma, it has been argued by Shri Budhwar Counsel appearing on behalf of the oil company that the reservation for the defense personnel prescribed under the brochure has come to be defined under the provisions contained in clause 4C and D, which runs as under colon para defense personnel in bracket DEF para defense personnel means personnel of armed forces in bracket viz army comma navy comma air force bracket out and will cover colon para first widows slash dependents of those members of armed forces who died in war or in harness due to attributable causes semicolon para second ex-servicemen who are war disabled slash disabled in peace due to attributable causes semicolon para third able-bodied ex-servicemen full stop para candidate applying under this category covered under first and second above would be required to submit as and when advised by oil company, comma, the eligibility certificate in original issued from Directorate General of Resettlement in bracket DGR Ministry of Defense, Government of India sponsoring the candidate for the RO dealership for which he slash she has applied full stop. Certificate of eligibility issued for one RO dealership is not valid for another RO dealership and therefore a candidate can be considered to be eligible only if he slash she has been sponsored for the particular location with reference to current advertisement full stop para. Candidate applying under this category covered under third above should submit copy of discharge order or pension order full stop D quote full stop para. He further submits that the petitioner is a personnel of paramilitary force, therefore he comes under category D, which defines the government servant including the paramilitary force and public sector personnel in the following manner, colon para, government including PMP and public sector personnel, full stop, over. तो फ्रेंड्स ये हो गया 120 की स्पीड में, ठीक है, हो सकता है ये 119 हो, ठीक है, तो क्योंकि इसमें ब्रैकेट और कॉमा और ये सब ज़्यादा कुछ आया है नाम वगैरह, ठीक है, तो लमसम ये सब चीज़ें आती हैं तो स्पीड बराबर हो जाती है, चलिए ये रेस्ट का टाइम है, ठीक है, ठीक 30 सेकंड बाद फिर से दूसरा डिक्टेशन क्रिमिनल मैटर बोलेंगे। तो जो भी कमेंट्स आपके हो कमेंट सेक्शन में बता दीजिएगा, और प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइबर्स जो भी हैं बढ़ाते रहिए, शेयर करते रहिए, लाइक करिए, अपने दोस्तों से भी करवाइए, और जो भी इस चैनल पर नए हैं वो सब्सक्राइब कर दें, लाल वाला बटन दबा दें और बेल आइकन भी दबा दें ताकि उनको टाइम टू टाइम मिल सके, ठीक है, वीडियोज़ मिल सके। तो चलिए फिर शुरू करते हैं 4 सेकंड के बाद से, ठीक है, स्टार्ट। हर्ड श्री राजीव कुमार मिश्रा, लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द एक्यूज्ड अपेलेंट सुनील कुमार सिंह, श्री नफीस अहमद एंड श्री भानु प्रकाश सिंह, लर्नेड एजीए फॉर द स्टेट इन द प्रेजेंट अपील, एंड श्री नफीस अहमद एंड श्री भानु प्रकाश सिंह, लर्नेड एजीए फॉर द स्टेट अपेलेंट इन द कनेक्टेड गवर्नमेंट अपील नंबर्स 1086 ऑफ 1984 एंड 1088 ऑफ 1984 फुल स्टॉप पैरा। द इंस्टेंट क्रिमिनल अपील हैज़ बीन प्रेफर्ड बाय द एक्यूज्ड अपेलेंट सुनील कुमार सिंह अगेंस्ट द जजमेंट एंड ऑर्डर ऑफ कन्विक्शन डेटेड 4/2/1984 पास्ड बाय थर्ड एडिशनल सेशंस जज वाराणसी इन सेशंस ट्रायल नंबर 133 ऑफ 1981 स्टेट वर्सेस सुनील कुमार सिंह एंड अनदर अराइजिंग आउट ऑफ केस क्राइम नंबर 207 ऑफ 1980 अंडर सेक्शन 304 पार्ट सेकेंड रेड विद सेक्शन 34 आईपीसी पुलिस स्टेशन कैंट डिस्ट्रिक्ट वाराणसी वेयर बाय द एक्यूज्ड अपेलेंट सुनीला कुमार सिंह हैज बीन कन्विक्टेड अंडर सेक्शन 304 पार्ट सेकेंड रेड विद सेक्शन 34 आईपीसी एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ बीइंग सेंटेंस्ड He was directed to be released on probation for 2 years to maintain peace and be of good behavior on his furnishing a personal bond of rupees 4000 along with 2 sureties each in the like amount full stop para. The aforesaid government appeal number 1086 of 1984 in bracket state of UP versus Sunil Kumar Singh and another bracket out was preferred by the state against the same judgment and order of acquittal dated 4/2/1984 and the aforesaid government appeal number 1088 of 1984 in bracket state of UP versus Sunil Kumar Singh and another bracket out has been preferred by the state for enhancement of the sentence full stop para. It is relevant to mention that the appeal qua accused Ram Daras stood abated on 25/2019 full stop para. Since the aforesaid appeals arise out of one and the same judgment dated 4/2/1984 passed by third additional sessions judge Varanasi, therefore the instant appeals are being disposed of by way of a common judgment full stop para. The prosecution facts as discernible from record suggest that the written report was lodged at police station Kent district Varanasi by the informant Omkar Nath Dubey against the accused appellant on 11/4/1980 at 7:10 p.m. by describing that the informant's son Atul Kumar was injured by shot at 4:45 p.m. on 8/4/1980 in front of the office of ADM in bracket project Bhuvaneshwar Colony, Orderly Bazaar, Varanasi full stop. The injury was caused by firing with air gun by Sunil Kumar Singh, son of Sabhajit Singh full stop. On being asked, Chote uncle of Sunil Kumar Singh informed that boys were playing and the shot was fired in the play itself full stop. Since condition of the victim Atul Kumar was serious, therefore actual occurrence could not be known full stop. After 3 days of the occurrence, Atul Kumar somehow regained consciousness and was able to speak. Then it transpired that Sunil Kumar Singh deliberately and intentionally fired on him, in bracket Atul Kumar full stop. The air gun belonged to Ram Daras, who is peon in Sharda Sahayak Pariyojana full stop. The injured Atul Kumar was taken to the hospital in the evening full stop. Over. ठीक है, तो दोस्तों ये हो गया 120 की स्पीड में, ये 120 से 124 से 123 तक की होगी स्पीड, ठीक है, तो जैसा भी होगा कमेंट सेक्शन पे बताइएगा। तो मिलते हैं अगले डिक्टेशन पे।